Hello everyone, hope all of you are doing well. Today I'm going to talk about something different. I'm staying in Dubai. Dubai is a part of seven Emirates, and except Dubai, there is other Emirates which has its own natural beauty, own scenic beauty. Today I'm going to talk about some places which I visited last year. And it's amazing places. I thought that I can share some photos and videos with you, so that when you get time and opportunity, you must visit these places. The first place you are seeing is Fujairah Fort, which is very nice place, very calm and quiet. You can go and enjoy their scenic beauty. You can understand their heritage and culture also. The second one is the Hatta Dam. It is 1.5 hour journey from Dubai to reach to Hatta Dam, and we follow Oman Hatta Road. And after reaching there, you can park your car to the parking, and from there you have a feeder bus that will take you to the Hatta Dam area, where you can go for kayak. It is amazing place. You must experience the kayak. In my description box, I already written how you can book your kayak and what is the prices. You must visit this place also with your family, with your children. They can enjoy a lot. And finally, the last one we have visited, that is Jabal Jais. Jabal Jais is in Ras Al Khaimah. It is the highest mountain in UAE, and there is another attraction, which is zip line, world longest zip line. If you are adventurous, you must try this zip line. I also mentioned the zip line prices in my description box, and the booking, how you can book. So I hope you like my video, and definitely you are going to try these places if you are not yet been there. And if you like my video, then share, subscribe and like it, so that I can come with a new video with a new place.